when we edited the Dogtooth, the most difficult part, it was the first 15, 20 minutes, because we had to immerse the viewer into a specific, crazy, different world. That was difficult. You could not rush it, you had to be slow, because his films are not very cutty. No, okay, we developed after that, like in Dogtooth, we had about 400 cuts in the film. In Favorite, we had many more, of course, it's different, but it doesn't change anything. It's not the amount of cuts, it's the whole being in a situation, you know, be with that person at that moment, and don't give much in a way of over explaining things. So, and this is all also very difficult and very how to approach that and how to be sure okay, now we have it. But that's a part of a whole procedure that sometimes takes a long time, like 6 months to reach to that point.